that?
Gunman, get down! Go! Damn it! Cerberus hit the shuttle! Everybody back to the elevator! Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on. Shepard, what's happening here?
You know me better than this, Ash.
I knew the old Shepard before Cerberus. Right now, I'm not sure who I'm dealing with.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Bodina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
My evidence suggests otherwise. Observe. Here is Counselor Valern being shot in CSEC headquarters. Here is Commander Shepard pulling the trigger.
You're gonna pay for that.
What more do you need?
Shepard!
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Just stand down, Shepard. I don't want to do this, but I will.
Ash, you know the stakes. You've got to trust me. I'm on your side, but I need you to believe in me. Like you used to.
Maybe it's not time to give up on you yet. All right, Skipper. Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Gun!
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. Probably the same VI that got doctored footage of you to Udina so fast. Whoever this guy is, he's a pro.
He's as mortal as anyone else. He'll make a mistake.
I hope I'm there when it happens. We lost a lot of good people today. Speaking of, I need to go check in some wounded. Take care of yourself, Shepard.
My wife was just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out, too. I was told to wait.
Of course.
Yes?
They hit where?
Damn it.
Enemy, we don't understand.
Divert to...
Status recognized. Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. Toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Friend in security at Sonax, and there was definitely protein tech.
Commander, we need to talk before you ship out. Things got pretty crazy. I'm trying to go over everything in my head. Make sense of it.
Your bandages were still fresh. How did you end up working with Adina?
You saw me in the hospital. I was going crazy. Felt like I was letting everyone down. When Adina offered to make me a Spectre, I thought it was a chance to do some good.
I couldn't just sit back and watch either.
Yeah. But it sure turned into a mess.
You followed your instincts and kept a clear head.
Doesn't feel that clear-headed now.
We stopped Adina and got to walk away. That's the important part.
I can't believe he was responsible for all of it. Was he indoctrinated?
It's hard to say.
How do we fight something that can worm its way into your head?
I don't know. But we don't have a choice.
No, we don't. I also wanted to tell you, Hackett offered me a position on his team.
Would you consider riding this out aboard the Normandy?
You're serious?
We need the best, Williams.
Okay, Commander. I'm in.
Good. Grab your gear.
I'll do that.
And Williams?
Yeah?
Keep your gun pointed at the Reapers.
Will do, Commander.
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed.
Udina? That SOB was always power-hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. In the end, we only lost Counselor Valen.
Kylan.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hackett send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But he showed up again on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson, it's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari and Salarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy. How to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answers, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to.
You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships, and the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Bastards. And Udina, too. Son of a bitch.
That's crap. Udina made a deal with the devil. He got what he deserved.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute?
Commander, I've found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now,